all happened so suddenly. I ran away from my pack, and I was in somewhere bigger. I couldn't see it. I blacked out, but then I heard a voice. I woke up, and I see someone little. She was a little child. She was small, had green eyes, yellow hair. I knew she was a bee, but raptors were never fond of these creatures. She took me back to her place to keep me hidden. I told her my name and what hell was already raised up. The name's Blue.